Also happening tomorrow, a new seatbelt law in Connecticut. It requires everyone to buckle up, including all passengers in the back seats. Previously, rear seatbelts were only required for passengers under 16. Now, drivers, however, cannot be pulled over just because someone's not buckled up. But if you are stopped for another reason, the driver and passengers can be fined.